So you want dancehall, so you want the music fraternity, dancehall CEO, aka the commander in charge.
Ain't no motherfucker, bad like my bed bucker, me a sponsor the king and queen.
Yo, yo, people, big up on the damn self, you know, back again with another one, you know. When I done here with the intro there, you know, so when I done know what I'm comfort about. But, who run dancehall? Who have the key? Who are the owner? Who have the most hit songs? Who have the most requests for collaboration? Who have the most song on the international billboard as a dancehall artist? Who fan name buzz the most when it comes to dancehall around the world? Who every artist I try emulate right now in the dancehall business? Who buzz the most dancehall artists currently today with an 85% success rate? One person will always come to your mind, and that a Vibes Cartel. He's the who? The number one. The best in the dancehall space. Vibes Cartel music speaks for itself because the man put in the work and nobody can deny him that, you see me? Work ethics turn up.
Come from Portmore Street. We the number one. We the number one, yeah. Clean like Air Force Ones. Quick like teleporters. We the number one.
When Vibes Cartel tell us him are the number one, don't believe Caesar. Self-praiser, a self-absorbed thing, a real thing, the man attack and him see it for himself. That's why him can come out clearly and say it in a many songs him release and millions of people around the world. You see me? That Vibes Cartel cater to musically, see that and know that. And that's why him get all of the support of the Gaza Nation around the world. You see me? So that's why him can end up on the chart and make waves, you see me? And I sell gold on them thing there right now because the proof is in the pudding, so to speak. So Vibes Cartel run things and nobody can take that from him, like me been saying and keep on saying and will forever say. Yeah. Yeah man, what the fuck on the other man own if you don't have phone one, you see me? So one of the only thing I make Vice Cartel continue to fit him thing, you see me, cause that's what he does best. And what one of the do best is copy and take the man thing and pirate the thing, and you see me? That's what one of the best. So on the continue do that while Vice Cartel start make waves, you see me? Yeah man.
One life is a blank folder. Nothing for the liver, pure transporter. Never leave one ill, no control birds. Special relativity, no control words.
When Vice Cartel says special relativity in control words. But I think I joke, you know, because them man, they can say the simplest of things, you know, and it's a big number one hit tomorrow morning, you see me? Millions of views in a days, you see me? A them type of power that the man have, so. You know, I want to take the man slight, like say the man I just some pushover, when I can just come reap with the man, so, you see me? Like say, when I not phone work for put into. How not gonna be the greatest if I not put in phone work? Just like the man saying, you know, God make only in him own image, you know. So, that simple meaning, you know. The best person you can be is yourself. You can be a next Vice Cartel. You see me? And that the man I try to teach, you know. So, when I stop living at the man's shadow, just like what the man say, if him not shit, you no can swallow. So, when I just approve him right, dancehall hero.
Yelling at the moon, sat at 6:30. From the old to the one where you're still virgin. And I'm a room office and I have to give my permit. Just drop like signal, give my service. Yeah, cool like bland and crystal. Gonna scans Liverpool, see.
So when Vice Cartel come ask, you know, him a who, and he just shout it out loud, you know, and say this, you know see me I say? Just no say no joke thing, I think I talk the man love to talk. A real meds.
I love them boy, they are who, him a 5, him a 4, him a 3, him a 2, they are who. The number one, we the number one, yeah.
right now, I don't know where to go take phone or give the man him respect when supposed to get an acknowledgement. Because on the car, do nothing else, you know. It may be long, but not forever. But just know, say, one day you don't have to submit. Yeah, man, submit to defeat. Because you don't have no other option or no other choice, you see me? Because real is real and real recognize real. So to all of the people, them man, who support Vice Cartel and the Gaza movement, want to just continue to go and support the man, you see me? And that I'm going to talk about today, no people. Now don't forget to comment, share, and like. Yeah, man. And subscribe and hit that notification bell. I'm out.